My confession is that my manager and my security person are always checking on us to make sure I'm eating healthily. So when they're watching, I eat bananas and satsumas and vegetables. But when they're not looking, I eat chocolate and biscuits.
At the fan gift.
I just...
RuPaul!
Is it? But no, they didn't get it. Right, where the hell's my
fan? Amazing! Yay!
What I don't like in a boy is a monobrow. Why is it there? Please. If you've got a monobrow, get rid of it.
Fun they have on the road and I'm gonna see it.
I just pull out a biscuit and I hoy it in the face.
What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try.
Get it? When you get all your stuff.
Yes.
When did you last use FaceTime?
Because then I laugh so much, me being popped out my head. Oh, it's covered by the
it's covered by the colander.
What?
When was the last time you used FaceTime?
In America, why?
In America?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's true?
Yeah.
Yep.
Was it with a member of your family?
yeah.
I hope not.
And now... Here we are in the swamps of New Orleans.
Show me your moody early morning face.
Okay. Oh. Oh, it sounds like a fart.
Not ready? 50 minutes to get ready isn't a good idea for little me.
20 seconds!
20 seconds to go. 9.
No, you
eight,
do it, and that's not
seven,
here, that is in five.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm starting to get very hot in my heart.
Right, thank you very much for my award tonight. I'm really pleased. Chuffed a bit. I'm sorry I can't be here tonight, but I've had a commitment which I really couldn't miss. But I hope everyone enjoys the rest of the evening.
Because this question was for you.
It's my question.
Oh, sorry, Jade.
What would you rather?
I'm going to say that I would rather forget my line.
Yes. Walk a mile. Oh, I can't do that one. I've been up all night trying to get there rich. I'll be working on my coup.
81 was my cell, but that boy there, he's making us use a calculator.
No, he's a cheat. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
I'm in the bow tie!
I'm gonna wear my new bow tie! Woo!
Why
are you
all wearing bow ties though?
Why?
What? Boys are my thing.
And I also hate people that grind their teeth in their sleep. Don't know why you're doing it, but stop.
Camera and then Will.
David? Because I don't have any breasts. And I've learned...
It's actually fashionable.
It's quite fashionable these days. I've learned to embrace the 12-year-old boy look.
Remember of Little Mix.
Oh, me. I grew up listening to Diana Ross all the time. I thought my mum was Diana Ross. I used to dress up like Diana Ross, sing Diana Ross songs. I absolutely adored her and I still do.
Just
get in.
All right, Merry Christmas. Jade, juice, jizz, jizz!
This is so exciting, I think I might discombobulate. My mum had a motorbike, if that counts.
What? Fucking screaming.
A chin wag, sign a few things, take a few photos, and just before the show kicks off.
I'm awkward with people that cry anyway, so I never quite know what to do, especially the right in front of you. I'm just sort of like, oh, it's all right.
Well, I'm the first Jade and the only Jade that should be my name.